When I first got pregnant, or thought I was even pregnant, I didn't want to have the normal experience with hospitals, and so I decided I needed to look for something that fit my personality and what I needed. I was pretty much terrified of going to a hospital. I wanted somebody who didn't want to intervene so much, but more wanted to help me along the journey and also do things more in a naturalistic way. That's what I was looking for when I started the journey. Prenatal care with Loretta was very individual, very personal. Every time we came into the office, I felt like I was the only person here. She always hugged me, which was just wonderful. She is a sweet, sweet person, and that changed the experience entirely for me. So when it came time to birthing, my water broke. I believe it was a Saturday morning. We were very excited because we thought, this is it, here we go. And we called the midwife, called Loretta, and she told us what we needed to do. And we waited the whole day, seeing if anything had progressed. We didn't see any progression. Talked to her again. She gave us some more information and advice or tips on what we need to be paying attention and looking for. And unfortunately, it went on for about 3 days. And I was pretty petrified at that point to go to the hospital. I was hoping that we didn't have to. During that time, Loretta and another midwife came to my home on multiple visits, which was just exactly what I needed. They cared for me and made sure everything was okay. And when it came time that we had to transfer to the hospital, Loretta came with us. She came and she stayed the entire time. Even though she had her husband's birthday, she was missing. She stayed with us through the transition, through receiving intervention, and eventually a C-section due to the fact that my body wasn't progressing any further. And come to find out, I had a tumor that was blocking this little guy from coming out. So we did need the intervention at the hospital, and we had great care at the hospital. But more importantly is that Loretta came with us, and she gave us strength and courage along the path.